Travel. Boy, do I have some news for you. You have a crewman on board I'm looking for.
All right. And what are your intentions with this crewman?
Decapitation. I could follow whichever one. So I can take the SysDef route and say the fleet wants Austin Rake dead. I'd like to board your ship and talk about how to spare him. Which I wonder if the Crimson Fleet, what's her name, would find out. Or I can represent Crimson Fleet. Here's what's going to happen. You're going to open your hatch. I'm going to board. I only have one demand. Kill Austin Rake. Do that. I'll let you go. Wrong answer. See, I don't know the mechanics of this. I don't know if this locks me into Crimson Fleet and now I'm a double agent. Or if I can choose either one and then change my actions to whatever I want it to be. Yeah, I'm not sure. The Crimson Fleet wants Austin Rake dead. I'd like to board your ship and talk about how to spare him. I hope they don't find out about it. I mean, these are transmissions. They can be intercepted, couldn't they? But I'm not sure. Yeah. The fleet wants him dead. I'd like to board your ship and talk about how to spare him.
Oh, God. I do not know.
Keep in mind, we're not threatening to board you. We're asking. The distinction is rather important.
I didn't tell you to talk to him.
Normally I would say no, but frankly, it will be safer for us that way. All right. You can dock. We will talk then.
Okay. What if I hail him again?
We have unlocked the hatch. You are free to dock.
Okay. Travel, no. R for docking? Yeah. Slam an enemy. I wasn't sure because it said target lock instead of dock. Alright. Boarding procedures. Convince the Regatta to kill Austin Rake or... Oh, I got a lot of Erdebrow here. Meal kits. Sealed meal tray. I traveled to Enceladus, I'm saying that right, and encountered the Regana ship destined, sorry about that, destined for New Homestead. I convinced the pilot to let me board the ship and speak to them in person. And I ask Sarah for advice.
Good work with the bartender. Won't be the last time you'll be hustled. Bye for now.
Nope. What are you doing with the ship?
I am not sure what to make of you being here. If you wanted to kill us, you could have done that from your ship.
I stink.
If you wanted our cargo, we could have jettisoned it. I guess I should just stop talking and let you say your piece.
Okay. You're gonna die. I'm gonna enjoy it now. I wanted to make sure there wasn't any real loot on board. Except I already said it over comms. Kinda late for this now. Just tell me which one of you is Austin Rake.
That is not something I am going to do. Not until you reveal your intentions. As far as you are concerned, I am Austin Rake. You want him? You're going to have to kill me. Mm. Now, do you mind telling us what this is all about?
Can I persuade? I can't quit out. Yeah, I need to take this Hippolyta thing. No, I can't. Why risk your lives to protect Rake?
I will not murder a man in cold blood. You will have to kill us all first.
Alright. I wouldn't take this option anyway, because I think this is a Crimson Fleet option. The fleet want Rake dead, but I want to resolve this without violence.
You really do not know which one of us is Rake, do you?
How would I?
You do not seem to care either, which makes me think you really want to save him. Okay.
Why?
I have idea.
Don't follow.
We can strike his name from Manifest, make it so he was never on board. Then, when we dock, we will leave him on this ship and deliver him to another port.
Deliver him to Sysdef. If the fleet find out about this deal, we're both exposed.
That is fair. We do not want any part of the fleet. Is that all right with you, Austin?
Do I have a choice?
Mm-hmm.
It does not appear you do.
Oh, I found out.
Well then, it is agreed. You go back to your ship and we will make sure Rake was never on ours. And in case any of your handlers get suspicious, here. We had an extra crate of supplies loaded, in case one got damaged. This should be proof you were not here to bargain.
What do you give me? Medical supplies? Pretty good value. After dealing with the Regana, I need to return to Naeva Mora in orbit around Europa.
I thought we were dead. I can't believe it. Thank you for letting us go.
This unpleasantness aside, the people of New Homestead will be grateful for these supplies. Thank you for letting us go.
We will make sure Rake's name is taken off the manifest. And I hope you do not take this the wrong way, but... I hope our paths never cross again.
I thought we were dead. I can't believe it.
This unpleasantness aside, the people of New Homestead will be grateful for these supplies.
Be careful around the fleet. They talk about family, but it's just a bunch of crap. If you ever get to the key, you better sleep with one eye open and two pistols loaded.
The key? Alright. Well.
Thank you for letting us go.
Inaccessible.
I thought we were dead. I can't believe it.
I guess it's only accessible if you kill all these people. Alright, just remember, turn him into Sysdef. I'm gonna have to fight the whole Crimson Fleet if they find out, right? Cockpit? Yeah.
After you.
You know it. Alright, back to Europa then. Estrella, which is kind of, I mean, Estrella is a Spanish word that means stars, but it's spelled differently. It's I think it's Estrella, not spelled this way. So I don't know if that's supposed to mean the same or something. Estrellas, plural.
Whoa. Don't know how to take a hit. Hey, Rook, wanna help me with some target practice?
Oh, look at that. I got targeting now. Whoa. Is that... Did I blow up? I'm blowing up, but oh, I'm getting out. What? No. I'm trying to hit boost. Boost. That's leaving. I thought it said left control is boost. Left shift. So how much are we damaged? Wow, it's like crazy over here. Whoa. Who? Me? So, repair, right? What is it? O? D? D or O is repair. I can't see it. Too small. Target lock is R. Do I hold it or do I? Okay. My shield's offline. Okay. I just want to leave then. Can I just flee and then? Because it looks like there's a few ships. There's a few of them. How do I repair? O? O? Or R? Or D? Oh, D is this. I cannot travel during combat. Can I set course? I can't. I'm gonna say fast travel. How about manually travel away from them?
I need those shields back online!
Yep, me too. I don't have them. Run away. How do I repair? Repair is O or D? O or D? D? It's not D. Can't get back. O? Pressing O or Q. Okay, I think it's O, but nothing happens. Or maybe it's zero. Zero is repair? Yeah. I'm not sure what repair is. Well, we need to know that. Okay, back out here. No help. Just settings, controls. Oh, not these kind of controls. Bindings. Repair is O. Thank you. Oh, right, okay.
Don't know how to take a hit.
Do I press it? Do I hold it? There's like a lot of them right now. Select the target. Select target. O. Do I keep hitting it? I kept pressing O? That, or do I hold it? Okay, I press. Yeah, I'm not sure. I kind of want to get some distance. Target lost. Locking.
I'm gonna break you open.
I'm pressing O. I gotta hold it, right? Hold O. Yeah, they're killing me way too quickly. And I don't know if our little friends here are doing anything. That's all I can do to keep this thing from being destroyed. Pressing O. There's three left, apparently. I took my eye off of it. I might just cut some of these out because I'm probably gonna die like 50 times, and who wants to see that over and over? I'm out of missiles or something? Oh, I'm almost dead. Hold it. What? Nope, no. Back out there. No! Yeah, that's not happening. Alright, so we're gonna go get a new ship. However much I have to spend on that. If I load this... Okay, do we satisfy everything? Did I talk to them? Okay, so I'm not going back there. We're gonna figure out why I'm going so slow.
I can't believe it.
Why am I going so slow? Jesus, what? Look how slow I go. Am I overweight? No. Am I... Do I have toggle run? Okay. Toggle run got changed. Probably in all my franticness.
I'll head to my crew position.
I'll head to somewhere I can get a ship. What about all my stuff? Does it get transferred to the new ship? Something that can take a few hits. Well, I do have 108,000. I'm not sure if I can buy a ship for that much. Maybe I can upgrade this one. Okay, so... and I can't even upgrade piloting because I have to destroy 14 more ships before I do that. Okay, so no to that. Demo Star Yard. Because I have a sneaking suspicion that there's going to be some huge battle coming up. Closer so I can dock. Then we'll figure out what's going on. I'm able to destroy one ship, even then, barely. So I'm not sure if I'm starting with shields off. Hold on a second. Let me undock so I can see everything. So if I go... oh, not that. No, I don't want to go that. No. Okay. So then how do I increase this? Can't. Nope, that's not it. Sorry. Oh, I'm getting up now. I didn't want to do that either. Come on. Finish your animation. We're getting back in the seat. Hopefully staying in it this time. I just want to see how to increase this stuff. Okay, so that would make a big difference. Alright, that switches. Oh, wait. So it's already all the way up. Wait a second. Keep trying to hit control. Nope. I'm trying to stop it from moving. Okay. I don't understand the controls for this. The way I have it, because I was running out of buttons. Alright, let's not be moving at all. Let's just do that. Zero. No, not reverse either. No. Zero. So then, page up. This cycles through. Okay. What increases? Not that. Okay, engines. Shields, as far as it goes. No, up. And then... lasers. Would this make a big difference? Because now I have the engines down. Obviously, we need some engine. Ballistic, missile, and laser. And we don't need the grav drive unless we're leaving the system.
Look alive! Look alive!
Why are you yelling out that for? What if I don't want to look alive? Alright. Let's see if this will help. Not sure if it would. But I got shields up by one, and I got a lot more power to the lasers, so maybe I'll destroy them a lot quicker. I can only hope. Sorry about that. More power to the lasers, maybe now? Oops. I'm holding O, I'm holding it. Holding O, holding O. Okay. Destroyed. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. They don't seem to be targeting us. My best shot. No, I hold it. I'm holding O. God. We got it. Are there any more? Exit targeting. Oops. Oh, did we do it? We did it. Elliptic stiletto. I'm so glad we finally did it. Let's see if we can collect any goodies. I'm trying. Nothing? It doesn't have anything? Showing up on this. And look at this one. Ah. Cool. Closer. Ah. Sweet. Okay. And I guess the last one is over here. Oh, we did it, man. We finally did it. I'll get the hang of it. Need to get closer. Goodies. Got them. Hail. Open hailing frequencies.
Thanks for the help with the cryptic. I had it under control.
Yeah, sure you did.
Went faster after you jumped into the fight. Now tell me about the Ragana. Give me some good news, then we can go celebrate.
Who exactly is... Oh, why were you... Yeah, who exactly is Ecliptic? Because I'm not sure.
Mercenaries. Guns for hire that shoot their own parents if they were paid enough. I'll tell you. We do a hell of a lot of dirty work in the Crimson Fleet. But we... never sell away our souls like an ecliptic merc does.
Really? Why were you attacked by them?
You know what? I have no idea, and it's frustrating the hell out of me. I suppose I could have pissed off someone I screwed over in the past, but there's been so many, I've lost count.
Wow. All right, well, Austin Rake is dead, and the Ragana survived.
Huh. No kidding. That'll make Delgado happy, seeing as our hands are clean. I would have preferred if you hadn't left witnesses behind, but at least you got the job done.
You only said to kill
anyway,
him.
Anyway, you wanted into the Crimson Fleet? Well, you're in. Yep, it's that simple. Hope this business with Rake's taught you something. Because I'm about to stick my neck out and vouch for you. If you screw up, and I wind up looking like an asshole, I'm gonna send someone after you. We clear?
It's funny. Because it's the same thing I did. The same thing I did. Vouched for Rake. Okay. Best decision you ever made.
Yeah? Last person who said that was Rake. So you've already dug yourself a hole about 6 feet deep.
What?
And now that you know the deal, time to see what you signed up for. I'm gonna upload the coordinates for our headquarters in the Crick system.
Why'd you say that?
Spacers call it the key. The fleet calls it home.
Oh, the key.
Get out there as soon as you can. Don't keep me waiting long.
Well, we're in. I hope you know what you're doing.
I don't. That's not her, huh? I'm to report to UC Commander Kibwe Akande on the vigilance. How would I know that? They didn't reach out to me. Maybe they did say, make sure you've joined them and then report back. I don't remember. But I remember Akande saying, well, how do I reach you? And he's like, you don't. Alright, so let's report to the vigilance then. Which is coreward this way. Trying to go there. show us a course for that and we'll find it. Dark.